no such thing. We best...
Let's. See the wakes in full swing.
Last sight of yous, who won?
I lost.
Lost to a Witcher, Sparrowhawk. That could likely happen to any of us. Enough of the nather and let's drink.
To Sarah.
Pass the mead and a tankard for the man.
To Bran. May he want for nothing in the world beyond.
To my beautiful companion.
You've been great company. Sadly, it's time we moved on.
Really?
Indeed. We must talk, but not here. You shall learn all beyond that door.
Got a minute? Sad when someone like Bran dies. Everyone says he was a good king.
It's not fitting to speak elsewise about the dead.
Mimi, don't agree.
Bran spent his life at sea. And while he was away, old feuds flared, devouring the Isles from the inside. Folk grew furious, came and there was no one to mediate, resolve quarrels. But then Bran would return with loot, for a feast, let the mead flow in rivers, and everyone loved him again.
Farewell.
To a cold, distant shore. I
feast
must
the care trolled or
cross the wide summer sea.
I
will say, I must leave you behind. You might think me unkind.
My god, and died a hero, then. Faced three black ones alone. He cut off his arm at the shore.
Holder slit his own throat. Wouldn't that itself be took prisoner?
I couldn't help overhearing. Fate was unkind to your menfolk.
Widow's Isles. That's what Skellige is.
To you Continentals. War started a half year back. We've been fighting Nilfgaard for years now.
And we're not like to ever stop.
Your husbands died glorious deaths.
Oh, aye. Gotten captained a longship, near 36 men aboard. Raided half a dozen Nilfgaardian villages, filled his hull with captives. On the return, they came across a black fleet, 3 galleons. But our men did not flee. Instead, they drew close and boarded. Gotten chopped off an Imperial captain's head. Then they backed him against the rails. He died with a war cry on his lips.
My Hulter was a scout. Snuck into the enemy's camp. Hounds sniffed him out. When the Black One surrounded him, he slit his own throat, refused to let them question him.
Krach's sure to see that you're cared for.
Women don't need men to care for them, Geralt.
The sorceress speaks true. We take care of ourselves. War and death are twin sisters. We've long known both.
No one mourns here. Tears we replace with vengeance. The women of Skellige are fertile, and we birth no cowards.
Farewell. May your sons make port as many times as they sail out.
As the gods will it. So shall it be.
Must say I like the women of Skellige. It's as if each one would make a good sorceress.
Can't think of a single sorceress from Skellige, let alone a famous one.
Litter Nade, known also as Coral. Don't you remember?
Do you have no shame?
Geralt, this is Holger Blackhand. Berna, Bran's widow, and our hostess today. You've already met.
Widow? A widow's duty is to lie beside her husband.
A widow's duty is to care for the king's son.
Not by our customs, it ain't.
Your customs are barbarous.
Not our place to criticize, Yen. All peoples do things their own way.
We're talking about the self-immolation of women, not about death.
Harsh custom, but this is a harsh land.
People make laws, and people...
Heard a lot of good things about Bran.
I will miss him sorely. I was not his first wife, but I bore him his firstborn son. We lived a great many years together.
Let's move on, Yen.
High time we did as well. Come.
Vern is a scheming whore. Refuses to admit her reign's ended. Bran knew how to keep her in line. Let's drink.
Bran, a great...
May our next king...
Geralt.
All right, let's go.
Yes?
Wanderer? What, Nordling?
Got a minute? Farewell.
What?
Hey.
The cold, distant shore. I must smile. Watch the wine so much.
Tell me, Ravos.
I've been safe.
Allow me to introduce Geralt of Rivia, a Witcher. Geralt, Jarl Donar and Hinda, and Jarl Madman Lugos.
Calling Lugos a madman's an insult to madmen. He's a common goat fucker.
Call me a goat fucker one more time, and I'll chop off your head, stick it on a pike, and piss down your neck hole.
Enough! Time to settle this. Here and now.
Oh, ha ha ha! Giving me a true fright right now. Shat my best trousers. Put that away before you cut yourself, you cunt.
Thought Skelliger's called a truce for feasts.
I know the hallowed customs, but Lugos ought to know that I'll not let him raid my Hindisfjall bear.
You don't scare anyone, Donar. I'll be by soon to plow your priestesses, drink from your tankard, and shit on your table. Be sure to leave a candle lit for me.
Emperor would be very pleased to hear you quarrel.
His Imperial Majesty is more than welcome to visit.
Let him sail over here. We ain't afraid of the Black Ones.
Raiding coastal villages is one thing. Total war with the Empire is another.
Awfully mouthy, this one. Go stir your cauldron and pierce some boils, witch. Don't talk when you haven't got a fucking clue.
Know what, Lugos? Just realized I don't give a damn about your hallowed rules of hospitality.
Finally, some diversion. And here I was ready to puke from all the boredom. Come on, freak. Show us what you're made of.
Move the benches. There's to be some gob slapping.
Come on. Oh.
Show the damn bugger his place. Leak the table.
Beat the bastard down. If you don't, I fucking will.
Show the damn bugger his place. Neat the table.
Come beat the bastard down. If you don't, I fucking will.
Show the damn bugger his place. Neat the table.
Come on, come closer.
Good. That were quite a wallop. Still seeing spots, room rocking like a leaky tub in a hurricane.
We'll call it even then, as soon as you apologize to the lady.
Don't hold it against me, m'lady. It's my deep conviction. Sorceresses are needed. Deeply so.
No offense taken. Forget about it.
That I like. And the knocking. It's what men do. Give me your paw, Witcher. Let me squee. Where
Witcher, have a drink with me. Visit me at times, I insist. Yaren's been jabbering about bringing in a Witcher for that. Do me a favor, meet him for an ale in the tavern near Arinbjorn. Then you put a short jaunt to find me, so as we can knock. Here's to our...
Sure, I'll knock one. Nothing wrong with having a...
I remind you, we've important...
I remember.
Drink like you fight, and wear it...
To Jarl Madman Luka. Forgive us.
Yeah?
Every man on the continent so politics.
Yes.
What did you say in the beast's innards?
What's that mean? The isles are in for hard times.
The heart was deformed. An ill omen always.
An ill omen for me as well. Keep...
Fear not, Jarl. I'll not let you perish.
I present to you Geralt of Rivia. Geralt, this is Udalric, Jarl of the Brockfur clan.
The White Wolf.
Greetings.
Gotta say, never re-
One's belief, or lack thereof.
Tell him what awaits him. What?
Your fates will intertwine. Yours.
Hear that, Geralt?
Didn't plan to visit Speak.
Man is not the master.
Thanks for the prediction.
You do not believe now.
If you don't mind, Yen.
The one you seek, you will find. And then she will die.
So I won't meet a tall, dark stranger?
I sense the mockery in your voice, man.
Nice to meet you both.
A toast.
A worthy gesture, Udalric, but I need to keep my... Strange man.
I hear he's very sick, carrying himself unusual.
Remember me, Jarl?
Forgive me.
Fresh smile upon you. Behind, hold you for my heart and mind. Across the wide somber sea.
Fancy the ballad of Gudrid.
Greetings, White Hair.
I...
Aye? How are things on...
There as always.
It's pissing buck. See, you're bursting with...
Williams couldn't see ship running. Pharaoh is a rock overgrown with pines, but we
can't eat pinewood.
But use it to build a longship, and you'll eat your fill of what others have grown and bred after you've taken their wenches and their gold, burned their...
Farewell.
Gotta admit, yes. I didn't think you could help us.
Yes.
What now?
Now we pay a visit to Ermion's laboratory.
Didn't know we'd been invited.
Because we've not been.
Take it Ermion won't be there.
That's right.
And what's the purpose of this visit?
We're looking for an object. The Mask of Erebros. We'll need it. Come, Geralt.
Now you'll tell me why you need this mask.
Oh, I shall. In due course.
Take it, you'll decide when.
Correct. Footsteps. Shh. Guards. Hide behind the tapestry.
Sparrows chip, while starlings chirp.
What do jackdaws do?
Jackdaws caw. Goldfinches warble, and cranes whoop. Grass peacocks screech. Hawks scream, larks trill, and doves, they coo. That's all of them.
What about nightingales?
All right. Nightingales croon.
Yes?
That was close. This'll be tough to open.
Surprises never end. See the ravens?
Hard not to.
Ermian spies. An indication that we're near his laboratory. I also sense a clear magic aura. Come, there's a ledge outside this window. We must pass along it.
Seen uglier sights in my life.
Geralt of Rivia, being romantic.
Especially a druid. Must be a real nature lover.
Had one at Kaer Morhen.
Please.
Looks alive. A 100 loosened arrow if you saw that in the woods. The door's locked. The animals, they're alive. Yen, watch out. Monsters. Get closer. They're everywhere.
That's one less. That's one less.
Strange. Smells of mushrooms in here.
No. To my mind, it's the scent of sweet grass.
What's happening?
You were hallucinating. You ran at Ermian's animals, sword flailing. I had to calm you.
Must have looked strange.
Your years of vigorous training at Kaer Morhen finally paid off. Bested nearly all the stuffed beasts in here.
Please.
Fine. We've passed the trial of taxidermy. The door stands open. Let's go inside, Geralt. I'll lock the entrance. We don't want to raise suspicions. Ah, our dear druid's laboratory. We must search it thoroughly. The Mask of Urbaros must be here.
Letter bearing Ermian's seal to the druids. Warns them about you, that brazen
wondrous
manipulator.
World of insectoids. Ritual plant. Ah, what do you know? Raymond Marlowe. A biography enhanced.
Seems Ermion has real tobacco brought in. Skelliger's tales about the Wild Hunt.
The islanders believe the Wraith sail on a longship built of the claws of dead men.
Dwarven triple mead. Laboratory worthy of an imperial alchemist. A goat carved out of lindenwood, signed to Uncle Ermion.
Little Ciri's handiwork. That's what she called him when he was her tutor.
Looks like Ermion places something in the statue's hand. How about a mug of mead? Huh, seems like it worked. Who would have thunk?
Ermion enjoyed.
Look at this. A detailed map of the Northern Kingdoms. Even shows spheres of influence over the ages. A child's skull.
Ermion's wand. He's one of the few druids to use one.
A sword and a stone. Things begging me to pull it out.
It's not in the stone, don't you see? It's held there by a vice.
Pinecone. Didn't expect this. A large female.
Geralt, come here. I found the mask. This is it. We've got it. We must return to the feast quickly before. There'll be nothing to do. It's a trap. We're imprisoned.
Shit.
Hear that?
Smelled it. Gas. Grate still closed. Gotta think of something quick.
Yes? The damn druid will poison us. This vapor's deadly. We've got but a few minutes.
Teleport us out of here.
Think of something. Quickly! First thing to come to your mind. Hold on tight. Wait a minute. I must mend it.
You know how to sew.
Please. I'll enchant a needle. Wait.
For what?
We must talk to Krak.
Why? Think he misses us? Because I missed you.
Oh. I missed you too.
When are you gonna finally burn this piece of junk?
My heart couldn't take it. So many memories. Damn it, Geralt. Do you have any idea how much they cost?
Come here. We gotta hurry. Croc's waiting.
Is that so?
Yen, let go of the mane.
I know you. I let go, you throw us off. Don't even try. My, oh my.
Missed you.
I missed you too.
We ought to get back to the wake.
I must dress. Turner?
Creates asked about you.
We went out for a breath of fresh air.
The claimants to the throne will step forth in a moment.
Now heed my words. There is no greater act of valor than to fight a beast cursed by men and gods. No greater deed than that done to serve the goddess.
Words of uncommon beauty. We thank you. We'll take them to heart. But now, let's begin. We have seen Bran off to the beyond, and must now choose his successor. A king must be wise. A king must command respect. A king must have bollocks. We have no lack of men like that. Let those who feel worthy of the throne of Skelliger step forward. My son could not be here this day. Behold his axe. Behold his will. May the best man, a woman, win! What's got into her?
She's your daughter, is she not?
Now I know why she said she'll sail to speak her out.
Ah, children!
The older they grow, the more trouble they are. Come with me. All the more essential we talk now. How was it, Geralt, when Ciri was nearing womanhood? I remember well her Nan, her mother, what they were like. They say the apple doesn't fall far from the tree.
Ciri was impossible to control. No telling her what to do. Had to have things her own way almost always. Why do you ask?
No specific reason. She and Ceres, they're of a similar age. But we'll speak of my children later. First, let's speak of yours. Yennefer claims Ceres in trouble, and you seek her.
That's right.
If you require aid, gold, ships, anything, merely say the word. I'll give you all I can. And I know the lass lives. I'm sure of it. When the blood of Rhiannon's daughters is shed, the sea grows white with fury. I'd mark such a storm.
Need your help. Ciri probably came here to Skellige.
And very likely caused the cataclysm along the coast. The site upon which the druids focus so intensely now.
A site Ermion refuses to let us explore.
Specifically, he won't let me explore it. We fought. We're not friendly now.
Don't concern yourself with him. Druids have little trust for mages. But Ermion's heart is in the right place. Am I right to assume he does not know you seek Ciri?
It's of no concern to him.
As I thought. At any rate, Art Skellig's my isle. You've my permission to investigate as you see fit.
Wondering if I should talk to Ermion.
Leave that to me. Go. Seek and find your Cirilla. If any ill befell her here, an Art Skellig on my watch, I'd never forgive myself.
Thank you.
No need. I swore an oath once. I aim to keep it. Anvol, tell the druid I must speak to him. At the usual spot. I've one more matter to broach. My child. My lass. You remember Ceres? Well, recently she declared she must set off on an adventure. To bolster her chances of winning Skellige's crown. Got it in her head. That Ulderic is not mad, but cursed.
Can't help wondering. Got no plans to vie for the crown yourself? Think a good number of the Jarls would support you.
A good number? Those opposed would be fierce, rabid. Madman Lugus would sooner see an Nilfgaardian on the throne. Besides, a man should know when to step aside. Hand the tiller to the youth among us.
Take it Ceres wants to lift the curse.
There's no curse to speak of. Ceres has decided she must match Hjalmar and sought out a deed worthy of a queen.
Think she might need my help? You did plan to ask me for it. Why?
The thing is, I don't trust Ulrich further than I can spit. Ceres won't listen to me, or her brother. Yet confronted by... So, yes.
I'll talk to Ceres. Count on it.
I thank you.
Now that we're done thanking one another, let's get to work. I'll change into travel attire and find you.
Head south. The anomaly we should investigate destroyed a stretch of forest along the shore of the bay. A successful feast on all counts, Krak. I will see you later.
Telling you, Geralt, since you and Hjalmar defeated the ice giant together, I see.
I got the look of a Skelliger.
You've got the heart of an Uncrate.
What's new in Skellige?
Of late, look seaward and you'll see that we've yet to capture any of their crew.
Sorry, remind me.
Speakerog, got it?
How?
I have the same question.
See ya, Krak.
sever his head.
Head of a jail from your mouth.
What do you want?
That's a decoration.
Adornment?
What's it?
Interested?
Wouldn't mind if you...
Interested in a weapon?
Tell me a story.
See this sword? You know by its crafter's mark that it was forged.
What happened to him?
His wife went missing during a nasty storm. It was said the god... He ran out on the rocks and begged Freya to give his wife back. Left us...
Selling that same...
We could have tossed it in the sea. But fish got no use for blade.
Think I have something that was meant for you.
Letter from me mom. Says here me sis was bringing it.
Came across some bodies in the woods, victims of a monster attack. Found this letter on one of the dead, a woman.
sing his death. Ah, told her and Mom so many times. Gotta send someone to...
I'm sorry.
Thanks for bringing word. Not every man...
They smear your ass with fucking yet
more. Mind your manners.
Greetings, White Wolf.
Oh, yeah?
The best stop...
I'll gladly...
Take your time.
Looking for someone...
Fergus, perhaps?
What do you think?
Hjalmar, clear as day. Lad's brave and generous. And from Croc's own line.
Wouldn't mind.
Before the goddess, pay her homage. Pray with me.
These continental.
Gallant fellow, killing a giant by his muscle.
last night was...
Did you sever his head?
Head of a giant on your mountain?
No.
Let me hold you, sir. Yeah?
Grand those swords, but I can fairly trust you.
Hey.
What the sea hurled ashore.
Hey, you! What clan you from?
No clan. I'm from the continent.
Skellige warriors alone drinking this tap.
Why are you here then? Don't look like warriors to me. More like shepherds.
Every Skelliger's a warrior. Even him born in a sheep shack.
But we don't expect you to understand. Every man's a thrall on the continent. Cringing afore his master like a mongrel whining for scraps beneath the table.
Whosoever denies shelter to a traveler disgraces himself and brings shame on his clan. Your da's teaching nothing.
Don't you talk to me about me da, Yorin, or I'll tuck you in me the barrow.
And you remember this, stranger. This here's not Caer Trolde. And we's not on Crete. Guests are not welcome.
You don't mind the occasional traveler?
I mind fools, no matter where they're from.
Geralt of Rivia, Witcher.
Yorint, son of Sigvald. If you've no one to drink with... Aye, Geralt?
Those two boys.
Corey and Cracky. Only
the interest
depends if it's liars and cop.
I don't often raise such a hubbub. You must rarely get.
Aye, true. When a Redanian or Temerian grows the stones to port's good there. Merchants aplenty.
Saw your notice. Pretty bare.
It's a ghost, I think. Or some other knight. Started harmless. Lighthouse just stopped burning one night.
Let me guess.
Nay, they didn't. Mikyel, the lightkeeper, he'd also... must think me a coward. Will crude steel it not do us much good there? I felt it in me bones. Oh.
Fine. See what I...
Thank you, Geralt.
Thank you.
from Lothgard, I guess.
Witcher.
Ordinary specter. Killing it won't change a thing. Hey, anyone there?
How did you get here?
What do you think? It is an island. You, Mikjal, the Lightkeeper? Jorund from Erenbjorn sent me. Where'd all those wraiths come from? Last saw something like this near Vergen when...
From nowheres. That's just it. Fire went out and wind died of a sudden. That's how it started. Came out here for oil, stepped out of the house, looked up, saw the mist rising. Then the ghost showed, came straight at me. Bolted back inside, hosped the door, and then I heard it. Someone whispered me name. Mikjal, Mikjal. I look out, there's the wraith. Big bugger, bigger than the rest, and cold flowing from it. Such cold, the windows frosted o'er.
These ghosts didn't appear without reason. Something brought him here. Any ideas?
No clue. There's nothing here. The lighthouse. Me hut just rocks besides. Even bloody drowners know there's nothing for them on Elberg.
This wraith, the big one. Tell me more.
It seemed more clever than the others. Like it knew. Knew everything. Haven't helped much, have I? Sorry.
Strange.
Here. This key opens.
Letter. Well, well, Lighthouse has got a pretty dark secret.
Thank you.
symbols of a bonding. Manifestations of ill will. Focused, concentrated. So it's a curse. A curse that keeps the specters here. A penitent. Good thing it hasn't appeared to me yet. Couldn't possibly kill it in this mist and darkness. Need that lighthouse working again. If Mikyal's the cursed one, the curse binds him to this place. He's the only one who can light the fire that'll break the curse.
You. It's just you. Learn.
Island's haunted by a penitent. Spectre punishes the guilty for crimes, foul deeds. Like luring ships onto the rocks, then looting the wrecks. Don't deny it. I found the letter.
Longboats sink every so often anyway. That's the sea. That's its nature.
We'll come back to that later.
But what?
Guessed that already. But a curse grips both you and this place, and only you can lift it. Luckily, all you gotta do is light the fire in the lighthouse. Penitence invincible as long as dark... I'll escort you. Now no excuse.
Look! There! It's him!
I see it. Now shut your mouth and go light the fire. Remember, you fail, the penitent will kill me. Then come for you. Hurry up. Don't know how much longer I can manage this.
Did it work?
It did, but that doesn't make the island safe. Because you're still here. A lightkeeper who lures ships onto the rocks. Sheesh.
I made a mistake. I know this now.
Absolutely never. As soon as we're done talking, you're gonna pack up and leave. For good. Understand?
But I...
die, Geralt?
I killed the monster from the lighthouse.
Why did it ever appear on Eldberg?
Someone committed a crime there. Long story short, you'll... Never mind that. Let's...
Aye, yes. Got it right here.
So long.
Him again! Got a taste for Skellige Mead, Vagrant?
It's not bad, thanks.
Huh. Then get yourself a cake for the road. And fuck off!
I see you lads still don't understand the law of hospitality. Tough. Seems I got to pound it into you.
Relax, Yoren. It's just banter. Weak, but still.
Nay. We're serious. Dead serious.
And foolish as colts that graze on hemlock. But I'll put you straight. So many raids, wars, duels, only to die at the hands of some miserable shits.
Stay calm.
No point. Pour a nip off for me at times. For Yorant.
Foreigner's hand. Had but two sons, and you killed them. You ended my line.
Sorry, but I didn't start it.
Does this stranger speak?
Dunno. What happened, fuck?
You lie. You saw who started it. Had to.
I'd sooner believe one of our own. Men who know what...
Don't want any more bloodshed, but I'll def...
You'll make your defense before the Jarl.
I'm to be judged by somebody you yourselves call me...
That, or fight the whole village?
Fine. Just had to stop by that damn tavern.
Telling you, we'll hit a cave one of these days. Make our escape.
3 years. 3 fucking years. Pick oxen, Han.
Wonder if you'll be as deft with a pickaxe as you are with a sword.
Look at him cast his eyes about, searching for an escape. But there ain't none to be found. Save for talking to old Simon.
When's my trial?
When the Jarl summons you. It won't be soon. The longer a man crushes rocks, the less eager he is to give lip during trial. This one's waited a year. That one? 3.
I don't have that much time.
Couldn't give a sheep's arse.
Yeah, but...
Listen, maybe we...
You aren't on the continent. Can't buy...
But see, Lugos said my truck.
Oh.
My line dates back to the times of Uban the Great. This dog ended it. He's gotta die.
I pass judgment here, Leif. Remember that.
But he's a vagrant, a foreigner. He don't deserve a trial, not even death by the sword.
Now go on. I want to hear this.
Geralt, didn't think I'd see you again so soon.
You invited me to your lands, Lugos. Said I'd find work here.
Aye, killing monsters, not men. Let's get to it. Leif claims you killed his sons, Cory and Kraki. What do you say to that?
Fought to defend myself, and Yorund.
None came forth to confirm your words.
And none will. Always easier to hang an outsider than to try one of your own, right?
Huh? Tongue as sharp as your blades.
Sharp? He insults me. Insults our whole clan. The Codex of Ancestors says...
Quiet! I've made Geralt of Rivia. I think... But you can buy your way out by paying
Let me pay in installments. Witchers live long.
I'll pay the blood...
What? That's against every law!
I make the laws here. Go home, Leif. Because if you rail me, I'll tie this bag of silver ra-
Nice gesture.
Tell me, Witcher.
I do.
I paid Leif on your behalf. That puts you in my debt. My lad, Blue Boy Lugos, has ventured out, but not against the Black Ones, nor to loot a convent. You're clever and good with a sword. Two traits that rarely go together. So, take your things and do as I say, or loot.
Last night was... He held himself to the hair with Hooch. He'd never make his longship.
Greetings.
Take it if...
Sure, if you can have...
Zerik.
The sea.
And if it doesn't provide on its own, you... Wouldn't mind if you... Greetings.
What do you want?
Someone's in a good...
What mood would you be in if you'd lost your son? Still masking.
Your son.
Drowned. Finback tipped the boat he was on. For his fr-
Sorry to hear it.
Sea swallowed his body.
How about a few...
Damn, you're ugly.
What do you want?
Want to talk to Blue Boy Lugos.
Hear that? He wants to talk to Lugos. What else, vagrant? Care to plow Freya?
Works for me if you can arrange it.
I can arrange a knife between your ribs as you sink to the bottom of the bay. Now bugger off.
Don't make me hurt you. Got enough trouble as it is.
Think you scare me? Scare Jarl, son of Udmore, known elsewise as the Wolverine.
Hey, what's all the hollering?
Some stranger wants on the longship. Says he's got business, but...
Let him pass. If he turns a nuisance, we'll toss him overboard.
See you later, Jarl, son of the Wolverine, or whatever it was.
Never jest about my da. Never!
Know the last time I had a Continental on my ship?
No.
When I hauled prisoners from Velen to the slave market in Nazaire. Now, tell me why you're here.
Your father felt you could use a Witcher's help, and I owe him a favor, so...
Told him not to meddle. Told him I'd manage fine on my own.
Maybe that's not entirely true. Cave of Dreams. Supposed to be a dangerous place.
Mortally so, but that's my reason for going there. Fine, so be it, I take you. Old man's like to throw a fit elsewise. Or he's about to go, you ready?
What awaits us in the...
Depends wholly on us, cause...
We can go. Is it far?
Nah, stone's throw. Let's gather the lads and go in. We'll know soon if there's truth to the legends. Geralt, these are the best warriors in me crew. They'll come with us. You know Jarlf, called the Wolverine?
Good day.
And this here's Uv Jabberjaw.
Why is Uv so quiet?
Because he got no tongue.
What happened? He lick a frozen blade?
No. He tore it out because he cursed King Bran while drunk. Lost his power to speak, but kept his honor.
Interesting customs you got here. Before we head off, will you tell me about this cave? You could at least tell me what we might have to fight.
Only you can know that.
Elders say in the Cave of Dreams you face your greatest fears. Face what makes you wake up at night, screaming. Something that's already been, will be, or just might be.
I do wonder what a monster slayer fears. Totem! Right where it should be. Now's when we eat the herbs.
Why would we do that?
To go on. To where the nightmares are. So says the legend. And
what herbs are they?
What'd that druid say? Hemlock, poppy...
Whoa. In for one hell of a ride. Fine. Give him here.
Take it. Oof. Jarl, eat up. To the last grain.
I don't feel no different. How about you?
You're asking a mute his opinion. You're feeling it, mate. Come on, let's go. Time to face our fears.
See it? The razorback. Clear up high.
Hey, it's too big for a razorback. That's a blue.
A blue? With that short a snout? Harbs have robbed you of your senses.
It's not possible.
I see you're weary from the battle. Sit with me, son. Have some mead. Pray tell me your adventures.
Thank you, my king.
I shan't drink with you, old man. And I shan't call you king. Get off that throne while you've still strength in your decrepit bones.
Oof! You can talk.
Once more, old Jabberjaw. The first time I left you to punish yourself and retain your honor, but now you'll die like a thrall and eels will eat your remains.
Oh, yeah!
Come on, man! We have a bear!
Damn it!
Get a long ship to come on!
Cleared you of blame.
But I couldn't clear my conscience. Let's go.
Thank you. Witcher's nightmare.
Nope, this is daily life for us. Quiet, calm, suspicious.
Must be my dream. I don't fear nothing. Old. I've shown 100 times since then that I...
You pissed yourself before the whole village, the Jarl saw. Ah, the shame should have banished him.
You're a vision, a specter.
A vision of your Jarl, who you fear, because you know you don't live up to him. You know you disappoint him.
I'm a better warrior than he ever was.
Prove it, you little shite!
Get up, Geralt. You've paid your debt. You're a free man.
Gonna tell your father what you faced in the Cave of Dreams?
Of course I will. I've no fear of him, right? 'Twas an honor to fight at your side. Farewell, Geralt.
Come on.
I'll pray for you. Freya keep you in her care.
Ow! Watch it!
These continental dandies.
What?
Don't know that I'm...
Thank you.
man needs worries like a boat.
Now here's a manly one.
What brings it to... What brings it to...
In the...
Grand those swords, but I prefer my trusty axe.
What can I do for you?
Can you trim my hair?
So long.
What can I do for you, traveler?
So long.
What can I do for you, Trap?
Can you trim my hair? So long.
Be done in a moment.
And then a giant sea snake swam up and bit my arm off. The gods have spoken. A sacrifice is needed.
To my mind, it's about you defeating a snake, Yar.
No, they don't.
We must wait for a clearer sign.
I don't need no more.
Looking for Ceres.
On Crait's daughter.
Where is she now?
What?
Ceres. Where's Ceres?
Dunno. Enough of the questions.
I say something wrong?
You must forgive the Jarl. Hasn't been feeling well of late.
Is he sick? He didn't seem quite right during Croch's feast, but...
Forgive me. I must go to him.
Where's Ceres? I've got to find her.
I don't know. Ask around.
Great.
Remember when that storm caught us in all day?
Like it were yesterday. Ofcon fell overboard and near drowned.
Aegon Greyjoy.
still gallivanting about.
You're not that scary.
What can I do?
Can you trim my hair? So long.
Best blade's not worth shite if a weak arm's swinging it, eh?
Let me hold your sword.
What brings it?
Farewell. Sorry to interrupt.
You need something?
Thanks, but I'm short on time. Looking for a girl named Ceres.
Krachan Crate's daughter.
Bird and mother and crone. What is it you wish?
Greetings.
Ha! Nary a soul for months, then one day you weary travel.
Looking for Ceres.
Ah, you found her. Or near to.
Know where she might have gone?
Took an interest in our Jarl. Asked about his childhood. So what?
Who are Burg Thora and...
Years ago, Eirik was close with the old Jarl. Was the Jarl that helped him win Beg Thora's hand. They lived toward the east.
Take care.
Bless you. And my blessings to Ceres when you see her.
Watch your strut.
Kill the giant, sure. Beg your
pardon. Gonna kill the Kickers.
Greetings. I'm looking for someone.
Lucky chap you are, then. Truth be told, I'm taking...
Did you say lovely girls?
Well, there's Vea, lovely one, Cooper's daughter.
Though...
Now, Deborah, there's a fine lass. Teeth bang on straight. Maya's got a... Ah, nuts. Now I give it a think. Well, none of...
I'm looking for Ceres.
The skinny thing. Lovely doe eyes, true, and she's from an honorable house. But the lass is gaunt as a sapling.
I don't know where she is, and her father...
Ugh, tell Krach to calm down. No Skellige lass can perish in her own isles. All right, she was here a few hours. Went to find me man Eirik. Needed to talk, she said. They should be on the beach, t'other side of the isle.
Thanks. Take care.
Good luck searching.
Look! Look!
Forget what you did for us.
Ah, if only Miss Sven could be a hero like that.
I'm busy.
swimming like gulls around the waist heap. I'd be sure we showed them.
We seem to remember you sitting on that rock crying for help.
But if not for me warning, you'd be herring bait about now.
Thanks for your help. Did it once, maybe you can do it again.
Well, we'll have to think about it. Busy the day me fishing got nets to mend.
It's not drowners this time.
Aye, fine-looking girl. Can tell right away she's from a good clan. Left her sitting right here when I sailed out to bring...
Any idea why she came here?
Just about...